and one.
Contender Series. Have you been impressed with it as an alternative to Tough?
Luke Thomas, biggest fan.
I think it's great. I really like the Contender Series.
I think that they are doing a great job of lining this up so when their TV deal is struck for 2019 and beyond, this replaces Tough. Tough is on its last legs.
Yeah.
It is played out, but they need another avenue to offer programming to networks and to develop new stars. This is a much more feasible way of doing that.
And I'll say this. I am interested in Tough more. Again, it's not going to get me to watch, but I'm interested in Tough more with a championship on the line. So I think that...
Yeah, but you can't beat live.
No.
There's something about live, right?
No, I mean, there's no doubt about it. Live sports is the only way sports is meant to be done.
Yeah. Just knowing that these things happened, fights like 6 months ago or whatever it is, 4 months ago, you can't beat live.
Also, the package that they've put together for Dana White's Contender Series is good. Like, this isn't just, hey, we're going to throw out this little product. They're putting the value behind it.
Well, this is also an effort. Like, Sean O'Malley gets signed and he's fighting on Fight Pass without this, just from Legacy. You know, it's just a fight.
Yeah.
Everything's just a fight these days. Now Sean O'Malley after that, I want to watch him.
Same thing for Sage Northcutt on Dana White's looking for a fight.
So if you can find, and like I said, I think Sean O'Malley himself has validated this. Mickey Gall.
Mickey Gall.
So this is a way of building stars early, getting people emotionally attached. I told you, the only thing I don't like about it is just it's a little uneasy, you know, when you see people begging and things like that. That to me...
But it's a reality show. There has to be an element of suspense. I understand it, but I agree. But great production, great talent on the mic, great backstage interview. Every part of it, they've done it right. Obviously, I think there's been a bit of a swell of outrage in the MMA community against Snoop Dogg, who had some pointed comments for Cormier.
I mean, come on. Is it not deserved?
Absolutely deserved.
Stop
but
it with that.
My thing is like...
TMZ, of all people, like the media that's so friendly to the UFC and the UFC gives them all this stuff. Come on.
Yeah. Wasn't great out of Snoop, but hopefully he can redeem himself.